We are 8th grade McCall students from the city of Philadelphia participating in a year-long Need Indeed project. Need Indeed is a service learning project that integrates community with classroom to promote students to be active members in society as well as learning. To begin and determine our project, our class investigated numerous issues that led us to a debate and vote.
Police brutality is the excessive or unnecessary use of force towards a civilian and is a relevant issue that is undermined in our community. Through unjust legal systems and distorted media, most officers are not convicted of violating the laws. Just this year, more than 715 citizens have been a victim of police brutality, and this grows at a rate of one death every 7 hours.
While this issue has been an ongoing problem, national concern finally surfaced during the civil rights movement. Throughout this period of racial and social reform, segregation dictated most services. In order to publicize human rights, one group of college students boarded a series of commercial buses and pursued the South. Known as the Freedom Riders, they descended into Atlanta and Birmingham, chanting faithful hymns and vows of change. However, facing severe beatings, prejudice, and no police intervention, many contemplated ending the movement. It wasn't until arriving in Alabama when their bus was put to fire and members were kidnapped and threatened by Bull Connor and the Ku Klux Klan. However, the Freedom Riders assembled a passionate team of politicians and activists, including Martin Luther King. Without the courage of young people of color, no awareness would have been raised to inspire others to defy discrimination.
Fortunately, regardless of these gains, police brutality has continued as a relentless issue that impacts us in the present. As a result of more people being exposed to the crisis through the media, it paved the route for movements to take form such as Black Lives Matter. First, to fund our various field trips and ideas, our class hosted a bake sale where students and staff were able to purchase origami flowers attached to a bag of cookies. Our profit allowed us to generate awareness throughout our school for Need Indeed as well as to put money towards furthering our project.
For example, our class created a mural that incorporates the American flag as well as racial equality. The shaking hands joining with a patriotic symbol portrays the message of unity and peace. In addition, this mural features 13 stars in place of the traditional 50 to acknowledge the 13 principles of the Black Lives Matter movement.
Next, in order to get more insight and perspective on our project, we reached out to our city's police department and coordinated a visit with Inspector Verdell Johnson. Mr. Johnson shared his experience with the use of force in police work, training new officers, and provided information about police brutality from the officer's standpoint.
The public are now, they're demanding action and they demand it now. Some of the highly publicized incidents that happen. A guy has a gun. The cops shoot him. That's what they're supposed to do, unfortunately. Unfortunately, sometimes being a cop, we have to take somebody's life. We don't want to, but people, the Facebook killer, he took his own life. But I really thought he was gonna make the cops take his life. And we call that suicide by cop. But he took his own life. But sometimes we're gonna have to take somebody's life. That's part of our job. But when it happens nowadays, because of social media and the way it can get out instantly, people feel as though it's unjustified.
Also, Anya Shyanai is a volunteer for the legal collective Up Against the Law. Up Against the Law is a nonprofit effort made up of lawyers and community members to teach others about their legal rights and safely conducting protests. She instructed us on various techniques when interacting with the police and the protocol for legal actions.
Knowing what constitutionally you're protected legally is a really good starting point for young people. Police do have community meetings, and you as a young person feel that there's problems with policing in your area, you are entitled to go to those community meetings and voice your opinion. Because if only four people are shouting about an issue and nobody really wants to listen to them, but if 400 are talking about or shouting about that issue, they're more likely to listen.
Finally, we also collaborated with the Gold Ring Reentry Initiative, which recognizes the social problem of mass incarceration and aids others struggling to be released from imprisonment. We connected to Nancy Frank, director of the Gold Ring Reentry Initiative, who spoke to us about current biases in the police force and earning justice for prisoners.
It's something within the criminal justice system that happens over and over again. You see these like big successes, but they are still just a drop in the bucket. So, you know, last year, for instance, the federal government said that they were no longer gonna send people to private prisons. So prisons that turn a profit, who said that people are incarcerated or prisons are for making money? Yeah. So those private prisons are saying, yes, we are here to make money to help out the government. So the federal government said, no, we're not going to do that anymore. But that's still happening in state prisons and in county jails. So we go into a private jail all the time.
To conclude our project, we participated in a Needy Indeed shout out. Here we were able to present our work to local students and teachers, and in return to see the passion behind their topics. Also, for our school's accomplishment in studying a significant aspect of society and spreading awareness throughout our community, we earned a genuine Need and Meaningful Service Award. Need Indeed continues to empower our youth to become engaged in current events and social issues and was an essential outlet for us.
What's one word to describe your Need Indeed experience?
Extravagant.
It was interesting.
Unique.
Inspiring.
Cool.
Impactful.
Inspirational.
Educational.
Superb.
Fun.
Okay.
Great.
Inspirational.
Difficult. Spectacular. Awesome. Vibrant.
Every year that I do a Need Indeed project, the kids teach me something. This was my first time doing a project on police brutality, and the children inspired me every single day.